One of the biggest misconceptions in the history of histories is the common misunderstanding that pyramids were built as tombs for the pharaohs, when in actual fact, no mummified remains have ever been found in any of the pyramids of Egypt. The idea probably spawned from the fact that the Giza pyramids are situated in what is now a large funerary complex that was added during the dynastic period of Egypt and the discovery of an inscription in the Great Pyramid by Richard Weiss appeared to confirm this, though in the 21st century carbon dates on the inscription have yielded results that suggest it was from the 19th century and possibly added by Weiss or his team. However, even more recently, this has again been dismissed, and some researchers have proven that this inscription may be dating to the time of King Khufu, of whom the Great Pyramid is attributed. The inscription translates as "the friends of Khufu Gang." To use this translation suggests that locals helped a workforce funded by Khufu to enter the Great Pyramid for whatever reason. And some researchers have shown later additions to the Great Pyramid, and in particular, the Queen's Chamber. What do you guys think about this anyway? Comments below, and as always, thank you for watching.